grassy spaces, creating new food opportunities. Pioneers were quick to move into the infant savanna. Some of the first were the ancestors of the giraffe, who left the dwindling jungle. And from the desert came others. Antelope thrived here, and in great numbers. For them, the savannah was a paradise, offering lots of easy-to-reach food. Some plants did fight back. Acacia probably developed thorns to limit the damage caused by giraffes. Over time, many bushes and trees were pruned and clipped by an onslaught of nibbling mouths.
Stop searching and start moving. When seemingly ordinary, everyday things have an extraordinary impact, that's the everyday effect.
Hey guys, the teacher made a lot of things about electricity.